Andy here, who forgot to cut his hair the last year and a half.
And you need to spend a little more time out. Here's your hot beard tip. Tone that down, but I'm hoping this stuff will.